Listening to President Obama talk about dusting ourselves off and getting to the work of governing. Listening to Secretary Clinton concede and express her sorrow and disappointment and to tell us that we have to have open minds and allow Donald Trump to lead. Man, those broke my heart. But they're absolutely right. We've got work to do. Revolutionary lovers, we've got work to do to organize, to protest, to demand, to stand up for our values. We need each other. Let's do it.